Mr. George Urquhart has been called the father of single malt Scotch whisky, a man without whom single malt whisky as we know it might not exist, a man whose pioneering spirit and sense of adventure saw him travel to parts where single malt whisky was virtually unknown. This is your invitation to explore more about the man, his intrepid travels, and a very special new whisky that provides a fitting tribute to his legacy in a glass.